George Reed was exceptional. Breaking the mold on the football field, he amassed staggering numbers year after year. Over a fitting 13 seasons in green and white, Reed rushed for more than 16,000 yards, finding the end zone an astonishing 134 times along the way.
Hand off, Reed!
As he was between the lines, his impact was even more remarkable in the community. He always made time for an autograph, handshake, picture, or conversation you could carry with you for a lifetime. Being number one in so many statistical categories, George unfailingly put others first. His family, his friends, his fans. Born in Mississippi and raised in Washington State, he made our province and our country his home. In his own words, George would assert, "I came